rolling. Just read it any way you're comfortable.
Okay. Tell me when. This is a poem by Randall Jarrell, who, like me, served in the Army Air Corps in World War II. It's called The Death of the Ball Turret Gunner. And it goes like this. From my mother's sleep, I fell into the state, and I hunched in its belly till my wet fur froze. 6 miles from Earth, loosed from its dream of life, I woke to black flak and the nightmare fighters. When I died, they washed me out of the turret with a hose.
Good. I think we got it.